ready?
No.
Sebastian, are you ready?
He's got to poop himself first.
He
might have already.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure his bowels have been fully evacuated.
That's why he's got those 16 diapers. Joseph! Change me.
No, I'm not going into this territory. This is no golden shower zone. Like, honestly. Who do you think I am?
A disgusting whore.
No. Everyone's got to draw the line somewhere. Kind of like...
You don't draw it at the beast.
The beast is not pissing on me. Fuck you. Jesus.
Oh, remember when we were like, oh, we're gonna take this game seriously?
Impossible. We can't take anything seriously.
Oh, this is gonna be a joy to listen back to.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Well,
how are we?
I should have saved more magnum bullets. Why am I so dumb?
I wish there was a mirror in between.
Yeah, I think that one was the last one.
Yeah, I know. That's like once I saw the because I thought this was before, and then it was another save point, and then the arena.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Oopsie poopsie doodle doo.
Well, I mean, it is what it is. I'll get through it.
Yeah.
I did it before and I'll do it again.
Did you?
And I'm pretty sure I did it with less ammo.
Honestly, probably. At least our first playthrough.
Yeah. I think because I wasted everything on that arena.
Yeah.
And then, I mean, obviously they give you a little bit over here. It's not a ton.
Right. But... And, like, obviously, like, once you beat the area... They give you some stuff back.
Yeah.
So it's not too horrible. But I mean, like, I think we, like, the first time, literally had nothing.
Yeah, I got here and I was like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I think I kept dying and I had to restart because I was like, no, I need those traps because I need, like, I need to get those parts.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I don't have anything to fight them with.
Yeah. I mean, what? We're gonna fight something here?
What?
Crazy.
It's almost like it's a video game or
it's
something.
It's almost like... Shut up.
can't even keep it going.
No.
You can't even pretend for me, can you?
No. I don't care enough about you, dude.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh?
I'm sorry. You knew this was coming. Oh. The end of our friendship, finally.
Took you long enough.
You're the one who's been here. It's you who's actively come over here to see me, so...
Have I, though?
Yes. You drive here. Uh-oh. Two of them. Oh, he's in the air.
Good. That's how I like him.
He's flying.
Right where I want him.
Oh, I'm hoping he's gonna T-pose. Damn it. I was really hoping when he fell, he T-posed. Oh, nice dodge. Sick dodge, brah.
Yeah, that was 100% intentional.
Yeah, I know. Woo! Oh, I like how the blood texture's clipping.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna freeze myself.
At least you have a long life now.
Kinda, sorta.
Yeah. Get him in the butt.
Yeah, right in the asshole.
That's where he likes it.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Shit. At least you got both of them staggered there.
Oh, I sure did.
Can you, shoot the traps and explode them?
No, I don't think so. Oh, God.
Oh, sorry. I just didn't know if they, like... did damage if you did that. You
yeah,
know?
No, I don't think so.
That's the problem, is it's like, I want to experiment with things, yeah, but then it's but like, then it I don't want to get, like you
maybe
kill.
Not!
Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
shit. Goodbye. Oh my god!
Nope!
Oh!
Nope! Oh. Fuck you! Oh god.
Oh, Roomba!
Oh, I forgot the Roombas are in here!
Really?
Shit!
I can't forget about the Roombas.
Yeah. I know.
They're so stupid.
They're always on your mind.
They're always so stupid.
Oh, I shouldn't have made that, but whatever.
Which one did you make? Sorry, I didn't see.
A shock.
Ah.
Maybe I should have.
Oh my god!
Fuck! I was just gonna be like, I hope that other guy doesn't pop up behind me.
Yeah.
You have to.
Oh god.
I didn't want to go to the Roombas, but I guess I gotta.
Again, if I'm quiet here, it's because I don't want to, like, distract you. So, just, no, I mean for the people, you know.
Oh.
So, for the two people, who's my sister and maybe Paul. That's how I change every time. But no, like, you know, I just don't want to mess Jess up, even though she says.
Yeah, it's cool. Oh, fuck yeah.
Beautiful.
Fuck! Oh. I forgot I get slowed down over here! No!
I also forgot he goes running.
Shit!
Oh, bad angle.
Oh,
bad angle.
No!
That's alright.
Shit, I forgot that that fills up with blood, and that they can run through it, and
I remembered that it filled up with blood, but I thought it was, like, only a little bit, so, like, when you kill the one, it's fine.
Yeah.
And then once you kill the second one, it's like you, like, waddle through to the other side.
Okay.
But, like, looking back, it's like, why would they make it a chore afterwards?
Yeah.
So. Oopsie poodly poo.
Whoops. I forgot how tough these guys are.
Yeah, I thought they were easier. Because, like, not, like, easy, but, like, because of the Keeper chapter, I thought it was kind of
decent. I remember that they were a lot tougher than the Keeper.
Yeah, chapter, I knew they were tougher, like, but well, I no, thought it was like, still like because of how easy he is in that it was only like not like slightly, but like not like brutal like that was.
Yeah, that was pretty
brutal.
Pretty brutal. Just ask good old Nathan.
You know what that room is, though?
What?
Blood! Oh, shit! God.
Maybe a little bit.
Oh.
Just a little bit.
I love you, Metalocalypse.
God, so good.
I know we always talk about it, but I love
but,
that
like,
show.
But, like, it's so good.
It's one of the best shows ever. I just remember when, like, it first came out, Katie was, like, her metalhead.
Yeah.
Selfish. She was like, ugh, it makes fun of us. How dare the show?
But no, it's so and funny, it's
like,
though.
Yeah, and I was like, no, Katie, we're gonna watch it. She's like, okay, this is the best show ever created.
Yeah. See, that's the thing. It's like, yeah, it makes fun of it, but it's also like, nah, I'm pretty sure it was written by a bunch of metalheads,
I was gonna
you know?
Say, like, I think, like, the actual writer has his own, like, real metal band.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. It's, like, people who are in...
Like, actually, like, in on the joke.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna plan this.
Yeah.
At least attempt to.
Well, I thought once you go in, like, jump down, I was like, alright, here we go. Because I thought you had to just jump down there to trigger it.
Yeah, no.
I mean, like I said, I'm kind of half paying attention.
Yeah, thanks.
No, I mean, like,
I'm just giving you a hard time.
Like, I really like this part, but it's one of those things where it's like...
Well, you're also not playing.
Yeah,
you know?
That's what I mean. Like, yeah. I'm not paying
like,
attention the way
it's
you
different,
are.
Yeah, so when you're watching versus me trying to play.
Yeah. Uh-oh. See, here, I like the music.
Yeah, it's good.
It's good
fits.
Atmosphere.
It makes sense.
I still like how he's in the air. Oh, look at him float.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's not happy about it. He doesn't like
flying.
Mean,
I don't blame him.
Oh, fuck. Oh. I heard my phone go off. It was just telling me battery's full. Okay, thanks. Thanks for making me think I had a friend.
Yeah, no.
Whatever.
That's funny. It could have been a friend.
Hey, it could have been Stacy, honestly.
Yeah, okay. I'll give you that.
Like, you can't even, like, try to play that off because you've seen how much she texts. It's funny, though, because last night I was texting her while I was watching Mob Psycho. Oh, God. Oh, God. And I kept, like, I was, like, updating her with, like, episode one. Kind of sucked. Episode two. I'm interested. And stuff. And she's, like, all she kept responding every episode was, you're gonna watch the entire season.
And she was right.
Yeah. I was actually, like I said, I was pretty shocked that I actually liked it as much as I did. Ooh, that was close.
Yes, it was.
Fuck, oh my god. Okay, that seems so much easier this time.
I know. I think because I hit him so much with the sniper rifle when they first came out. Oh, fuck.
I just wanted to show you my purse.
I mean, I like it, bro. It's good.
It's good. No Prada.
It's you just gotta keep that away from me.
Sir.
Sir.
Please fall like your brother. Thank you. All right. My god, that was so much easier.
Way easier. See, you just
That's what I was expecting. Yeah. Like, yeah.
You just gotta have a plan of attack.
Take
it from me.
I honestly thought you were going to say you just got to have the skills.
You just got to be really good at video games, which I am. That's the biggest lie I've ever told in my entire life.
At least you're not the worst.
I'm not the worst. I'm not the worst. And that's saying something.
I thought you were saying that's something to be proud of.
And them's the facts.
Yeah, we're doing good. We're good.
But yeah. Okay. I mean, so far, so good. I'm just a little bit tense, but you know.
Overall, though, that was really good, though.
Yeah. So. It's going, I mean, again, going better than I thought it would.
Yeah.
I was worried that I was going to get stuck around here, but.
Yeah, I thought we were, honestly, after the first time, I was like, shit, are we going to be really fucked? Oh, I forgot about this.
Yeah.
I like the colors here, but I don't like this.
It's kind of a weird section.
It feels like Sonic the Hedgehog again.
A little. It's kind of like, again with that experimentation, which is interesting, but gameplay mechanic-wise, it's not
so much.
Yeah.
Like, I like how the pillars look,
mm-hmm.
But really that's it. And like, the coloring and the lighting is fine. But, I don't know. Again, it's just one of those up-down moments.
It's just, yeah. Like, I can see why they wanted to put it in. It's something interesting, it's something different.
Yeah.
But, meh.
Meh. It's not the worst thing.
Yeah, it's not the worst. Ooh. Oh, I thought I just fucked myself.
I know, I thought that light was gonna come through. And it's instant death, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I probably could have gone there, but whatever. Whatever.
That's alright.
Whatever, forever.
The flora looks nice. How about that? I got nothing to say other than whatever.
Yeah. Because it is just sort of whatever.
Go, Sonic.
Oh, Sonic.
Run at the speed of sand. I don't know the song.
I don't either.
But you should know. I got you that Sonic game for your birthday.
Yeah. No.
I got her Sonic 06.
Yeah. And the guy was literally like, oh no!
Just like that.
The guy was literally like, get this if you want your friendship to end.
Yeah, because like, I went into GameStop, I was like, I mean, this has been for a few years now that we've gone in. Like, hey, I need a really shitty game for a birthday.
Yep.
And this guy, I've never seen him work there before. But I was like, looking around for quite a while, and I had in my hands The Walking Dead Survival Instinct and a Naruto game. And I was like, well, I don't know which one's worse. And for like a good like 40 minutes, I was like looking at bad games. And then he finally comes over and is like, hey, can I help you with anything? I'm like, yeah, I'm looking for a really shitty game. Like, really shitty. And he's like, none of the games are shitty. Every game's the winner. I'm like, you don't need to, like...
like, shut up.
Yeah, I was like, you don't need to do this. Like, the selling point is a shitty game. Like you're gonna get a customer no matter what. You're gonna make the sale. And so he was, like, after, like, I was like, no, I'm serious. Like, give me a bad game. He was like, okay, get Sonic 06 if you want to ruin your friendship. I was like, awesome, I'll do that. But I did also think about getting Jess Beyond Two Souls.
God. Thank God you didn't. That would have been a friendship under. Yeah. Fuck me.
I forgot how, like, tight this is.
Yeah, I did too.
But, yeah, I really did sit there like, should I just get Beyond Two Souls? Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
He sees you.
Does he?
Sonic, go! Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic, run!
Naruto, run! Other fast thing, run! Boo!
And see that? Like, a lot of the other creative transitions they have look really cool, and that's just like, oh, boo! No, you're just here now. You're just here now. The yeah. End.
That was shit. Sorry, but it just is.
Not great. I'm not impressed.
Nope.
And it doesn't take much to impress me, let's be honest.
Same here, honestly. Yeah. Like, I can't even front either.
We're very easy to please. Don't turn it into something dirty, you jackass. God!
Why do you think I would? Why do you think so little fucking of me?
Because you keep trying to bring up piss and piss play.
No, I don't.
I'm pretty sure that you do.
I know, I just remembered Diaper Mint and I thought that was funny.
Diaper Mint.
Like, it was literally just like, that's funny. Nothing else. Not the piss shit.
I just keep, I tried to, like, say this, like, 18 times. It was the store manager that was helping him, too, because he was looking for panties to fit over his 17 diapers. And he was in the fitting room, and he looked at her, and he was like, I could go right now if I wanted to. And she was like, please don't. Like, we're here to help, and, like, be a judgment-free space, but at the same time, like, please don't go there.
I'd judge him. I'd let him know I'm judging him.
And that's why you didn't work there.
Exactly. Is this the line I'm waiting for?
I think so.
Is he not gonna say it?
Don't let us down, Seabass. Sebastian.
Yes? No? Nothing?
If I make okay. It alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Uh-huh. Oh, good one.
And it's like, elevators have saved you.
I know, it doesn't make any sense. You've been safe in an elevator, like, every goddamn time you're running from something. You're like, no, let me get in this elevator, and I'll fucking escape.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I like that letterboxing popping in and out.
I know. Uh-oh.
What could this be?
Uh-oh.
Could it be I'm at the top?
Spaghetti-o.
Uh-oh.
What's that?
Dr. Jimenez.
Who?
I don't know him.
Meat Sack? Meat Sack Jr.?
What's that? I think I want to go this way.
Really? For drama?
Yeah.
Okay.
Leslie.
No!
Joseph.
Could it be?
Jonathan!
My sweet baby boy, James. And Kidman.
I, like, don't even
like, why is Connelly even here?
Yeah.
No one cares
no about one, him. I guarantee, like, no one actually remembers him ever. What the fuck?
It can't be.
It can't be.
Damn it, I really thought he said what the fuck there.
No,
so I'm
you
really,
got it wrong.
I'm fucking disappointed in this game.
Fucking wrong.
Horrible. 0 out of 10.
0 out of 10, because I guessed the line wrong.
Yes. 0 out of 10, too much water.
Sebastian, get away from him.
Kidman Sebastian is trying to do the right thing.
Like, yeah, I get where she's coming from, but I also appreciate how he is like, no, like,
yeah.
Leave this child alone.
Yeah.
I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why.
Honestly, though, I don't think Sebastian actually knows.
I don't either. I think he's just like, what? Why is Kidman trying to kill Leslie? She has a secret agenda.
Yeah.
And he doesn't actually understand,
like Leslie's role.
Yeah, because she doesn't want to kill him.
Right.
She just feels like she has to.
Yeah.
Because of reasons. But yeah, she is trying to do the right thing.
Yeah.
It's not like some evil,
yeah.
Like, oh, those are my orders, it's what I have to do. She
yeah.
really is like, no, it has to be done, and I don't want to, but...
Yeah.
Put a shirt on, Ruben.
I know. Please don't touch this child.
Leave him alone.
Like, I feel so bad for Leslie.
He's the only goddamn character in this entire game that has, like, done no wrong.
Yeah.
And is just constantly shit on.
Yeah.
He's just being used.
Yeah. Wobbly!
Whoa! Look at this animation that we've seen 8 times already.
This is my Disney animation. Oh, I love how we're, like, taking all the tension out of this.
I know. Okay, Seabass. He's just taking a nap in his meat bathtub.
I thought you were gonna say his meat tub, and I was like, I don't like that word already.
Meat tub! That's what it is. It's a meat tub.
I hate this part.
Yeah.
It's so dumb. Like, the arena's awesome. Like,
I think the arena is cool because it's not as on the nose as, like, oh, look at this giant brain.
Yeah, same.
You know? It's, like, it has that feeling of, like, interior and that kind of brain pattern on it, but it's not,
like even with the eyes everywhere, it's still,
yeah.
like, it still didn't feel so, like, we get it, you
yeah.
know?
Like, okay, we're inside Rubik's mind. Okay. It's giant brain. Okay.
Well, I especially hate this.
Yeah.
He's got fucking braces.
I mean, I understand the pain of headgear. I've been there. Like.
But it just looks stupid.
Yeah.
I hate it. I hate it so much.
Whatever, he's just in his Jaeger.
Hate you. It's just. It's like the turn section. I have nothing to say.
Yeah.
Because I don't like this. And I hate. This, especially.
Oh,
watch out
spot.
For-
I'm gonna
yeah.
die. I forgot which side he came
Me
from.
Me too. But watch out for that hand.
Watch out.
Watch See, out for the claw.
This is what I mean when I was like, it's a strong finish, but the actual, like, final boss section.
Yeah, is bad.
Is not great.
Yeah. Because, like, the cutscene with Kidman, Leslie, and Seabass.
Yeah, that's all good.
I like it. And, like, what happens afterwards, the cutscenes, I like them. Because it's a very, like, oh my god.
Oh, I'm so stuck.
Yeah. It's very, like, oh crap, you know, what
yeah.
the fuck is going on?
It's all very, like, it's interesting stuff that's happening,
mm-hmm.
but...
But, like, this is just stupid.
Yeah. I thought it was dead for sure.
Me too. Because I know you also have to actually go fast.
Yeah.
Ah! Because I think the thing that made, like, the enemies scary before wasn't, like, their size and stuff. It was just, like, no, they're creepy and gross. Yeah,
their actual design, you know?
You know, like, the Rubik Mimic guy?
Yeah.
Like, he's fucking disturbing.
Yeah.
And then it's, like, this dumbass thing.
It's just not scary.
It's not scary.
I'm sorry.
I forgot about this.
How could you fucking forget? You keep bitching about the turret. No, yeah, there's no turret section.
Because I remembered the RPG.
I mean, yeah.
So, like, I don't even care. Whatever. Fuck this. Like, this is stupid.
I'm not gonna disagree.
Ah, get his brain.
Yeah, right in that brain.
Yeah. Get that glowing weak spot.
Yeah. That's the other thing, too. It's like, for a game that has no sort of markers like this anywhere else.
And then to have that, you're dead.
Yeah. Oops. Yeah.
I love how, like, certain parts are like, oh, yeah, this is so cool. And then we're like, and then it's just, whatever. Yeah,
it's complete, like, love it or hate it. I feel like that's most of this game.
Mm-hmm.
There's very little in this game that's like, oh, shit. That's like, oh, yeah, you know, it was just okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, no, this is so good. Or, oh, I hate it.
If you see, and if this is something that's like, I fucking hate the game because of this, I get it.
Yeah, for sure. It might be a deal breaker for some people. It wasn't for me, but, like, I get it.
If I were to play it, this would not be the deal breaker itself. The other turret section would be.
Yeah.
I mean, honestly, this, like, I would just be like, fine, whatever. You know, I guess it's the end. I don't care. But, like, the other second, because you know it's, like, not the end.
Yeah.
So it's like, shit, this is gonna happen again and again, isn't it? You know?
Mm.
Or at least you can, like, maybe think that's gonna happen. So, to me, that could easily ruin it. Get him!
Yeah.
Get him! We can do the thing. Oh, I thought we were dead.
I got this.
Yeah, I know.
Kinda, sorta.
Uh-oh, Seabass. Watch out. They've got dynamite. Oh, that's not dynamite.
Seabass, I think you're gonna die. Maybe
he's not used to getting stabbed.
If that thing, like, went through his spine, he wouldn't be able to move at all.
I know.
I mean, I guess it depends on where it hit him.
Well, it looks like it kind of is on the left side.
Yeah, maybe it's just in his gut. He kind of sounds like Chainsaw Man.
Maybe that's his inner demon.
that's his final form.
Shut up. This is what I hate.
Yeah.
This is what I thought. I thought it went from, like, the claw to this.
Yeah, no. There's
I hate this so much.
Oh, fuck. It doesn't help that my aim is garbage.
Well, it's not like the RPG really goes...
It's, like, actually tracking everything, yeah.
I mean, it kind of hits where it says, but...
Kinda, sorta.
Like, Rubik's moving and stuff, too, so... It's just... I don't even care.
It's just not great.
Nope.
It's just not great.
I know that's all we keep saying, but...
But, like, it's not great.
I literally can't think of anything else to say because I hate this so much. Like, hey, remember how awesome that boss fight against Laura was? You're dead.
I'm so dead.
Goodbye. Are you out of ammo, too?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Well, let's try that again, shall we?
But yeah, remember how great the boss fights were against Laura, even if they were terrifying?
Even frustrating as hell, but, terrifying. Like, they were good.
Like, they were awesome. The aesthetically pleasing, they kept the gameplay as what it was, what you're used to.
Yeah, but still challenging.
Yeah.
I don't remember having this much trouble with this before.
I do. I remember us having...
Really?
Yeah, we had a lot of trouble. It took us quite a few tries.
I didn't think it did.
The first time? Yeah.
I think you're full of shit.
No. Because I swear to God, I think it took us like 5 tries our first time.
I don't believe you.
Are you just trying to say that to say sound
no,
cool?
No, oh. I'm really not.
I kind of wish it was only, you only had to hit him once, but it's, yeah. like, hard to hit. Like, the, I mean, it's obviously hard to hit, so it should have been, like, a one and done. Because the sequence goes on too long, you know?
Yeah. Oh, I missed.
No, you got him.
Hey, cool.
Ah, sea bass. Oh, no.
What could happen?
Uh-oh. He fell right next to you.
Oh, it's almost like it's final showdown or something.
It's the final countdown.
Oh,
I was gonna just do that. Yeah, really crowdly, like, no. Oh, sick slow-mo, brah.
Sweet.
We did it.
Sweet. Take that, Rubik. You thought you could beat me, Mr. Drunk Detective? You were wrong.
You can't ruin my brain. It's already been ruined. What a horrible cough.
Ugh. Yeah, just yank that thing out of your brain. I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh, so graceful.
He's beauty, he's grace, he fell on his face.
Yep. At least, and no one's doing to him what he did to Joseph, where he was just like, oh, let me dump you out on the ground.
See, this part I don't mind.
Yeah, no, I think this is interesting, too. Because it is, like, yeah, that's all that's left of Rubik, is just goddamn brain.
Mm-hmm. And I like the pulsing and stuff. Yeah. It's just finish this. Like, you didn't need to have all that to be symbolic. This was enough.
Mm-hmm.
Like, obviously there should have been a showdown with Rubik.
Yeah.
But,
like, you do need to have that final blast, because at the end of the day, yeah, it's a game, it needs to happen.
Yeah, but they should have done it where...
Something different.
Rubik should have just been his normal self, honestly.
Yeah.
His normal, stupid, emo self.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
What do you mean by that, Kidman?
Ponder.
It's almost and like wonder. There's more to Kidman's story than we're getting here.
What? I do like how they actually did leave him.
I know. You know? They're just like, yeah, whatever. Just leave him in there, it's fine. Hey, Connolly, what's up?
But where's Joseph?
I was just gonna say, you know who's not here? Jojo Bear.
Jojo Bear!
Jason.
No, we're not using that name.
Jason!
Wait for your dad, son. I hate that game.
Leslie.
Uh-oh.
What could be going on?
I like that he's, like, stumbling out and stuff.
Yeah. Well, yeah. He just has his brain hooked into a device.
Yeah. But, I mean, like, for other games, I wouldn't be, like, surprised if he just walked normally, yeah. You know?
Just, like, a cool guy.
Yeah.
Go, go, go! Detective, Are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Where's Joseph?
Just give me some real.
I hate that line so much.
It's such a bad line.
I was waiting
for
him
to say.
Yeah.
Like. Okay.
If they had said, like, is there anything you need? Fine.
Yeah.
Still not great.
Not great.
But it just feels so, like, out of left field.
Yeah,
you know?
I don't like that being his final line. Like, because he's never talking about, like, not having fresh air.
Yeah.
You know? Like, it's like he's been outside, you know? And I guess.
Sorry.
In the city, well, this is important. I guess I'll shut up. When you're in the village with Joseph, he does say a couple of times, he's like, oh, I can smell those things, you know, kind of like implying that there's a stench, but that's the only time it's ever brought up. So for him to be like, oh no, I need fresh air, is just like, okay.
Yeah. Like, he should have said something like, I don't know, give me a minute. Like,
yeah,
I need some
like
air.
Something. Yeah.
It just feels out of place.
It's just a weird line, in my opinion.
But anyways.
But yeah.
We did it!
Yeah! So some theories about the end.
Yes.
So obviously, Ruvik comes into contact with Leslie right before that final boss fight.
Mm-hmm.
So there are multiple theories that it's like, well, no, Ruvik has been trying to get at Leslie so he can get out of STEM.
Right.
You know, he's compatible, he needs his body, because otherwise he's just a brain in a jar, so
right.
He needs Leslie to get out. So from that point on, after Ruvik encounters Leslie, Ruvik's out.
Yeah.
And Sebastian just stuck in there, and that whole fight with Ruvik was just in his brain as
right.
a way, like, he needed to have that fight, you know? At that point, it's just him stuck in STEM fighting.
Mm-hmm.
And there are similar things that can be said about the DLC, too. So that's a theory. Don't know if it's true or not. Just throwing it out there. I don't know how I feel about it. I guess I can see it.
I can see it, but, like,
I can also see it being Ruvik. And yes, they still have that final fight, but at the end, it's like, well, no, Ruvik still has Leslie, so of course he can get out of STEM.
Yeah. And it's also, like, I don't know. I guess you can also say that, like, the fight is, like, still, like, with Ruvik and stuff, but it's, like, him trying to distract Seabass, because I've seen people say
to him just as
try
a distraction.
To keep, yeah, like,
yeah.
While he's, like, he has to take the time to get out.
Yeah.
So, I can see that one. And I don't know. I feel like I also need to, go and watch the DLC again to form a real opinion.
Well, I mean, we're gonna play.
Yeah, I know. But
we
I mean, like,
talk about
just because, like, I know I've said this multiple times. Like, I remember things that happen in the DLC, but I don't remember specific
like
things.
All the story shit. Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, and there was a lot to it. Again, it was a lot of stuff that was implied throughout the game that you could kind of piece together. But in the DLCs, it's just like confirmed. Like,
right.
No, this is what is happening.
Right. And I remember one thing I remember people saying was, like, why did the cops, just let Leslie go like that, you know, walk away?
Yeah.
And, like, with Seabass freaking out there, they're like, well, like, has he gained, like, psychic powers in the real world now?
Mm-hmm.
I like that idea.
Yeah, I think that's interesting after being in STEM
and to
being
me, that
able
would
to,
make
like,
sense.
Survive out of it.
To me, that would make sense that he would now have, like, the sixth sense of, like, psychic powers because he has understood, like, how brains work
so
well.
Yeah, he's been,
well.
Like, inside Ruvik's brain,
and it
you know?
Would make sense that he would be able to use his psychic powers to, like, kind of make the police blind to him walking
mm-hmm.
away. So I think that's interesting. I hope that, like, if they have a sequel, they talk about that. Kind
yeah.
of.
Yeah.
Like, or at least be like, why do we have to keep Ruvik in, so am I? I mean, I don't remember if that's in the DLC.
I don't remember. But yeah, and I'm also curious, is it like, is Leslie still there, or is it just
Yeah, is
Ruvik?
It like they're both inside the mind?
Yeah.
I always took it as Because, like, how Leslie just disintegrates like that. Yeah, he's gone.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, and I would hope that there's some way to bring him back, but
right, because I love Leslie.
I know, because I love Leslie, but, and he deserved better, but...
Yeah, but it is, like, that's kind of a final goodbye.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
So, like, I'm okay with it if he is gone, just because, like, story-wise.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like, I love you, Leslie.
But yeah, I love Leslie, and so. I'd love for him to come back and be okay. But yeah, I think it sets it up pretty interesting for a second game that's
totally.
Happening, like, outside of Steph.
Totally.
Now you need to find Ruvik, and if he does have these powers from, you know, being able to manipulate all these things
yeah.
with his brain from inside STEM, like, you have to stop him, you
right, because to me it also makes sense that he would have, like, these now, like, crazy psychic abilities because,
yeah.
like, what, like, the hospital's completely destroyed. I mean, it could have obviously been this evil organization that we know nothing about, but
yeah.
At the same time, it also makes sense that it could have been Ruvik inside Leslie's body.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, both are very, like, easily explained
mm-hmm.
ways you can do that. So, I like the song.
Yeah. Thumbs up.
Any final thoughts? Because I don't want to sit through the rest of the credits talking.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to think if I have anything else to say. A lot of it is just like, no, we kind of got to wait for the DLC to
yeah,
like,
pretty much.
Talk more about stuff.
Yeah.
But yeah, DLCs will be coming soon.
Yeah, sometime.
Yeah.
So,
see you then.
Overall, I had fun.
I did too.
Just didn't like the turret. All right, well, I guess, yeah, we'll talk in the DLCs.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Bye.